All right, now we'll send it over to Kim with the 9 a.m. show.
All right, Darion, thank you so much. We have a group of young people here who are going to just roll deep and roll up on food insecurity. We have Dan Vincent here, Executive Director of Kids Against Hunger, St. Peter's. And I see these young people are here from the Center for Advanced Professional Studies.
Yeah.
I know you're still looking for young people. You're still looking for volunteers. Can you give me the age ranges you're looking for?
Yeah, absolutely. We are doing our fourth annual Packathon this week at Mid-Rivers Mall, and it is a family-friendly event. Okay. So we have small kids all the way up to grandparents that come out and pack together.
Okay, so the adults are allowed to come in
absolutely.
Too.
Absolutely. Yeah, we are passionate about giving every man, woman, and child an opportunity to be a part of a story bigger than themselves. And mm-hmm. we do that by hosting these food packing events.
So what goes into these packs?
So what they're doing here is they're scooping four different ingredients. There's that yellow powder, that's a vitamin mix. It's highly fortified, designed for people that are malnourished. Mm-hmm. There's dehydrated vegetables. We have a dry soy that has a lot of protein in it.
Okay.
And then we have kind of that staple, a scoop of rice that goes in last.
Okay. And so another thing that, so where do these packs go when they're all done and they're all ready to go?
We partner with four different organizations throughout Haiti. Malnourishment is an epidemic in mm-hmm. Haiti. And so we are passionate about refreshing the lives and the partnerships of those organizations down in Haiti. So we've sent over 500,000 meals this year, and we are looking to pack at least 100,000 meals this week at our Packathon.
Okay. Another thing is I see that we have so many young people here who are working on this, and I know that you could take as many as you could possibly get a hold of. Is that right?
Yeah, absolutely. We're going to have 10 packing sessions this week. 100 people per session is needed. We have over 500 volunteers that are already signed up.
Oh, really?
So we have space for several hundred more people, along with additional donations would be welcome, because it costs 30 cents per meal mm-hmm. to pack, ship, and deliver to our partners in Haiti. So that only takes 30 cents per meal.
How many how many volunteers do you still need?
We need about 300 to 400 more volunteers.
Oh, wow.
based on what we have signed up right now.
Okay.
And what we're planning to do this week.
And in terms of the food donations, I see we have beans, we have the vitamin powder, we have rice. I take it that you need some non-perishable, high protein stuff, right?
Well, that's the unique thing about us. We're actually food packaging, so we have all of the ingredients.
Okay.
So our main donation need is that 30 cents per meal.
Okay.
So 30 cents per meal will help us be able to pack, ship, and deliver all the way to our partnerships in Haiti, and we oversee the whole process.
All right, everybody. So if your family is available at all, you guys have a lot of opportunities to help out. Kids Against Hunger Packathon is tomorrow through Saturday. Lots of times that you guys can go to get the full schedule. Go to kahstpeters.com/pack-food. We're fighting food insecurity here as a family here on the 9 a.m. show.